Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Got a new, doing a new video this right now. Gonna react to a special look to Aladdin. So let's react together. I'm with Dumbo, Simba, and Mickey. We're reacting together with you guys.
Bring me the lamp. Your life begins now. Aladdin.
Don't know who I am. Genie, wishes, lamp, none of that ringing a bell.
All right, so we got to see Jafar up close this time. We saw Abu up close and Jasmine, Raja the tiger, and the genie. So Abu looks great. Jasmine looked great. Jafar looked great. Genie, I like the genie. I like the genie, in my opinion. Genie looked great. Some people they're iffy about the genie because it's Will Smith and it's Robin Williams' genie. Everybody knows the animation genie that Robin Williams did. Was spectacular, and everybody's comparing Robin Williams to Will Smith, which you can't because Robin Williams is the legend, the best genie out there. Will Smith, there's some I'm going to give him a chance, even because this is the first live action genie for a live action Disney Aladdin movie. So he's blue, that's a good sign. But remember when the Entertainment Weekly released that post of Will Smith, and they were like, why he's not blue? Well, because that was like a photo shoot, and you can't have him blue when he's on a photo shoot. You CGI the color onto Will Smith to make him blue and the genie. And right, there's some criticism about Will Smith as a genie, which I have a problem because Disney is putting a lot of money into this project, and they try to get the best actor to play the genie. And if Robin Williams was alive, he probably would play the live action genie, but now that he's passed away, it's hard to get a guy to play a genie just like Robin Williams' genie. And Will Smith is the guy now. Yeah. And I'm gonna give Disney the chance that this genie is good enough to be the genie. As a Disney fan, seeing, hearing other people's opinion about this genie is like they're not giving Will Smith a chance to be the genie. They're just giving up. You don't give up. You give them a chance. See, because you can't judge what you haven't watched the movie, so you can't judge it. You can't judge the genie yet. Once you watch the movie, you can judge how you feel, what you think about the genie. Right now is just a little bit of a snippet of the genie you got to see. We haven't seen him we haven't seen him in action yet. So probably going forward, we'll see an official trailer. We only got a teaser, so we're gonna get an official trailer probably pretty soon, and you will see a little bit more action of the genie, and that's what I'm looking for as well. I trust Disney on this project. I'm pretty sure they're gonna make sure that this one is great, because Beauty and the Beast was great, Cinderella, Jungle Book was great. Let's see. I think there was one more, but those previous live action were all great. They're making a Dumbo live action, which I'm gonna watch. I'm looking forward to that. I don't think it's gonna be like one of those blockbuster movie, but it's a classic, so I'm gonna watch it because I love Dumbo. Yeah, I like Aladdin as well. Aladdin's coming out May 24th, just before Memorial Day weekend. So a lot of people's gonna watch it. They're gonna see how great it is, or whatever their opinions are. I'm gonna say it's gonna be a great movie. I like Disney. Disney is my life, so I like Disney. I'll end it here. What you guys tell me in the comments? What do you think about this special look? What do you think about the genie so far? What do you think about Jafar and Jasmine? Because we already seen Aladdin before. What do you think about Jasmine and Jafar and the genie? Do you like how they look? Just leave down in the comments. So hope you guys like this video. Make sure you like this video and subscribe to my channel. You can look at other videos. Some are for our other trailer reaction, Disney vlogs, Chinese New Year's videos from past, which by the way, Chinese New Year's this past Monday and Tuesday, so it was Chinese New Year. So there are some videos, Chinese New Year celebration videos, so hope you guys watch those videos as well. I mean, it's not related to all my Disney videos reaction, but I still like it. Hope you guys have a great night, day, whenever you're going to watch this. Morning, tomorrow morning. So, we'll see ya next time.